It's Megan, and today I'm here with
Lydia.
And I dyed her hair. Doesn't it just look gorgeous? She's gorgeous.
Tell me I'm pretty.
Anyways, so today we are going to do a video on how well she knows me. And I just have like a good list of things that I don't think that she knows all of them to see how well you actually know me. Are you prepared?
Yes.
How well prepared?
Very.
That is my middle name.
Rook.
Do you know my phone number by heart? What's my mom's maiden name?
Brooks.
Mm-hmm. What's my shoe size?
That's five.
Mm-hmm. What's my zodiac sign?
You are a Taurus.
Taurus.
Yeah. Taurus.
Do you know my phone password?
Yes.
Wow! I didn't think anyone knew that.
Really?
Seriously. Like, I have
never... At first I thought you were being sarcastic.
No, like, I am, like, really amazed. I, like, never tell anyone that my phone password. What's my favorite food? I don't get it very often. We both like it. Type of seafood.
Crab.
What's my least favorite type of food?
You don't like a lot of things.
But what's my least favorite?
I don't know.
Fish. Anything like just fish in general. I like crabs, but I hate fish. What kind of food makes me gassy?
I don't know. Bread? Bread just screws you up all over, right?
No, bread just makes me throw up. What time was I born?
I was born at like 9 something.
9:43, yeah.
I knew the hour.
AM or PM?
PM.
Good job! What time did I go to bed last night? You should know this.
It was 1:30 something.
Yeah, good job. What time did I wake up this morning?
Like 6.
6:40. When do I normally shower? Like how many days till I like wash my hair, I guess? Because I shower like literally every day, but...
It's like a...
Am I a morning or like night?
Night? Daytime?
I do morning showers. And then like sometimes take a bath at night. I wash my hair every other day. Wait, no, who was like my first kiss?
No, I'm Nathaniel.
That was like on the cheek, but you got Brian. The name of every pet I have ever had. I think so. Can you name like my first cats? No! I had 1,000 cats named Ashley.
Oh, I know you named something Hannah Montana.
No, I wanted to name my dog Hannah Montana, but I don't could only name it Miley, so I named it Miley. You know where I hide my extra house key?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you know the name of my doctor?
I never asked you that.
Dr. Faulkner.
Faulkner.
The name of my favorite stuffed animal. If you don't know this one, it's something else.
Doggy.
Puppy.
Puppy.
Puppy. Do you know like my allergies? We talked about it earlier. Yeah. Oh, I have something else I'm allergic to that everyone laughed at before.
Oh, latex.
What's my sleeping position? I told you this last night.
Like a sleeping. Like a little. Oh, wait, no. You do the super person, the superhero pose thing.
Yeah, and I guess I do like the fetus pose sometimes. You know my parents' birthdays? No. She can't even remember my birthday. Did I eat for lunch today? We ate lunch together.
It's good. Spaghetti.
Good job. What's my favorite color? What kind of blue?
Like turquoise blue. This.
Like teal.
I'm sorry.
Green teal. And blue. That's like the color of the ocean. Do you know my second favorite color?
Black.
Yeah. No, a fart sounds like.
No.
I don't even know what a fart sounds like. Do you know what a fart smells like?
Of course.
course. The photo that's currently my wallpaper.
See ya.
My home, yeah, my home wallpaper. What's my go-to coffee order? I have like two of them. No, not really. The vanilla iced coffee. I like a frappe, yeah.
Yeah.
What is my go-to late night snack?
Crackers with cheese on. That's what you used to make all the time.
Oh yeah, yeah. I would like pictured nachos.
Nachos.
I mean, that's what you said when you said that, but yeah, I like the cheese bisque. Do you know my brand of deodorant? Do you know my brand of toothpaste?
You have to get it specially at the pharmacist with a prescription. So,
well, it's like made by one company.
Colgate.
Oh, good job! You know the brand of my shampoos? My shampoos.
You use the.
I use a lot of shampoos.
The one that you used on my hair that was like, I don't even know what it's called.
Can you describe the bottle?
It's round and white and has a golden bronze.
Yeah, like they're like little and short. I'm like, I don't, like I have a ton of them because like I have like a pink one in my shower. But, oh, a brand of tampons and pads.
Kotex? Is that even a brand?
No!
What is that?
I don't know. That really popular one that's always like
always.
Yeah. You know how much money is in my bank account?
Do you even have a bank account?
Well, I have one for college and then like I have a credit card.
I didn't know you had a credit card. Mm-hmm. Then I don't know.
$20.
$20.
Well, I just got it. Like, I don't know, a while ago. How many days will I wear the same underwear?
A day.
Which instrument that I've always wanted to play? Like, I want to play
it. A violin.
Yeah. What, can you name the instruments I play?
You play a guitar and piano.
I played one. I've had another one that I played crappily, but I do play. Play
a
first
flute?
Play? No.
The drums?
A recorder.
A record. That doesn't.
I can play the recorder quite well. What?
You're just putting it in my... I'm sorry, it's just the way that you said it. I can play the recorder quite well.
You know my bra size?
A 32.
No.
Double D?
There's no way. Well, that part's right, but there's no way I'm a 32 around.
38?
What's the Netflix show that I have currently been watching? Like I binge watched it, and I think you should watch it all the time. Like I just finished it, so I haven't started another one.
It's like The Guys in Flowers.
Boys Over Flowers.
Boys Over Flowers, yeah.
The movie that always makes me cry, or the TV show, because I don't think I've cried during a movie. But I will cry during Black Butler, Book of the Atlantic. It probably... just be Boys Over Flowers. It's like, I think that's the most I have ever cried, or during Wolf Bloods. What's the movie that will always make me laugh, like a movie or a TV show, and to fall in love with it? You can even just TV show.
Vampire. That's pretty funny. It has funny parts.
But it's not my like hilarious TV show that I absolutely love and own a lot of things from it. I have 2 mugs, 3, 4 shirts, a scarf. Yes. Can you name all the names I have for my future kids?
You have a lot.
I got 2 girl names. You may not know one of the girl names. And then I have like 3 boy names.
Okay.
Can you name them?
So like, how many girl names overall?
2.
2. So just 5?
2 or 3, yeah. So I have 2 or 3 girl names at all.
Icarus?
No.
That's out?
Yeah.
Not anymore. Okay.
She's been out.
Aiden?
Aiden.
Yeah. Aiden.
For a boy. Is one name off of Shadowhunters? The Immortal Instruments. Boy.
Jace.
Jonathan Christopher.
And then there was Katie Lynn.
Mm-hmm. I'll be surprised if you know the last one. For the girl. Sonya Lyon April.
I'm trying to remember her name.
You tell me what it starts with?
Close enough.
And then there's one more boy. There's like two of the boys' names in my class that were just, well, in my old class that was smashed together, but I read it in a book. And a lot of people thought I was either saying one name or the other. Starts with a D.
Derek?
No. No, Daxton.
Daxton?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Not a bit like
that. I had no idea about that one.
Have you seen me naked?
I don't think so. You've seen me in your underwear, but I haven't seen you naked.
You've seen me half naked. I will see you guys later. And you'll see her also in my next video, because the next video, she is quizzing me over all of these questions and see how much I know about her. Ain't that exciting? Anyways, I will see you guys later. If today is your birthday, happy birthday. I have Fish Unicorn and Lydia is out.